And after 8 years, it ends. Yo, it's the Joker, straight out of Stimulus City.